You're howling, abyss-eyed and broken. You're perverted and gracefully drunk. But there's nobody left in the West these days, wronged enough to be a punk. Doomed youth, you're so beautiful. You never learn to be suspicious of the stones that look too precious to be true. Like you, doomed youth. The spit at the edge of your mouth, the stain at the crotch of your jeans, the 3-inch bruise at the crook of your arm that in the right light looks like Jesus, the smirk you can't hide when you cry, the care in the knot of your tie. It's really not that hard to stay alive when you're 25, doomed youth. Ah, oh, doomed youth. Ah, oh, doomed youth. Doomed youth. Your party and your revolution, your grand designs and adorable dreams, your silverless palms and your list of demands for concessions the world doesn't need. Our doomed youth, you're too beautiful. All these simplicities that you know they can't see like you can do. Doomed youth. And everything's different lately, and it's all exactly the same. We know secrets and songs and temptation. We know how things burn when you don't watch the flame, and the colors are hazy and fading.